Hello mga kapitbahay, magandang umaga, magandang tanghali, at magandang gabi sa inyo lahat dyan. Long time no see. Greet muna natin yung mga bagong subscribers natin. Hello po sa inyo, mga bagong kapitbahay. Wala muna tayong shoutout ngayon, diretso na tayo. So, i-update ko kayo sa mga nangyari nung nakaraang buwan. May trabaho na uli si Mrs. kaya busy. Ako rin, mas malaki na yung demand ng trabaho ko. Kaya ngayon lang tayo nakabalik uli. Kamusta naman kayo dyan? At saka birthday rin ni Mrs. nung nakaraang buwan. Simpleng celebration at simpleng gifts. Masaya pa rin kami mag-asawa. Medyo may mga away pero sabi nga nila, kasama yan sa isang relasyon. Isa sa mga nagpapatibay ng samahan, di ba? Ngayon, hopeful na kami maging financial independent uli. Kasi bumabalik na lahat sa dati. Hopefully.
We already arrived here. We need to walk to the wedding shop.
Wedding shop?
Huh.
How about we go there?
How about you check the map? This is the map. We are here. We need to go to the wedding shop.
I think all is okay. CCD
里面是有加檬汁加咖啡。
What is your favorite coffee?
My favorite coffee is strong one.
Espresso?
Not espresso.
Strong one? Black coffee?
Cappuccino.
Cappuccino? Cappuccino is not strong. I like cafe latte.
Common.
Common?
Very common. Yeah,
for the lady. This is your motorbike?
No, of course not. You just stay here because inside too many people. I just take it and I go out.
No, I want to go. Want to go in.
Oh, you want to go in?
Yeah, I want them to feel... Wow, that's a wooden box.
因為我們的那個時間宴客時間一直在演。那你們是說領完之後一年內嗎？A
wooden box. Like a treasure or something. Oh, very thick. What do you think?
I like.
You like? I like it.
Can we start the video now?
Yeah.
You want clean first?
No, slowly. You want all the way?
So we arrived at home. Actually, this was a long time ago.
Yeah.
There we go.
Because I have a job, you need to tell them, so we are busy.
That's right. Oh, we should celebrate, you know?
Yeah, finally, I go back to work. Mm-hmm. My husband's so happy.
Mm-hmm.
And when I go back to work the first day, he bought the 2 bottle of beer, come home, and celebrate.
Mm.
By himself.
What himself? So this is our wedding pictures, the album. Ta-da! That's the name of the company, right?
Yeah.
Moon Wedding.
This is USB, you know.
Mm. And it actually has the original file. And as you can see, it's made out of wood.
The first page is this one.
Oh wow, you have very big boobs here.
Pretend.
Look at my face here, I look
handsome. Very clean.
Clean. And you can see the page is very thick.
Yeah, should be very thick. We spent a lot of money.
You see, very thick.
Ta-da!
Wow. And yeah, there we go. What do you think, baby? This is our first time opening it. This is our first time looking at it in detail.
I like this one.
This frame is good.
Yeah, you see my bone. This part is very beautiful.
I think they made that. Is that true? Can I see your bone?
It's true.
Happy man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's handsome guy.
Look at this handsome guy.
And then you choose this suit.
I was actually planning on wearing traditional Filipino suit. Barong.
Next time we can do that.
Yeah.
When we go back to Philippines.
Yes, I want to wear barong.
Okay.
Like a Filipino suit. And I also want to try, you know, Chinese.
Oh.
Chinese suit.
Okay.
Next time.
Okay.
That's our future goal.
You choose a lot of your picture.
Of course, you too. You also have your personal picture right here.
My picture.
That's amazing, right? Looks good.
I like.
It is special. I think it's special. Why do you think it's?
I just think it's very simple and like our style. Mm. We are not very make a lot colorful or make to did a lot difficult precision, but just simple and clean. I like.
And we also want to focus on our face because some photographers focus on environment very far.
Yeah, or the feeling. Or something, but we focus our face and body
and our style. Yes.
Actually, this part should be more higher, but because that place don't have the higher stairs, so we just choose this. I think it's okay.
Yeah, the park was actually not very big or look good, but actually, it's the photographer's talent to do this. You look amazing.
You know you are more fat.
What do you mean now I'm more fat?
This one I look like so young.
Which one? Yeah.
Like a younger girl.
Younger girl? You are young. What do you mean you look young? You are young.
Wow.
What do you think of your husband? Husband feels powerful. Look at him.
Yeah.
He feels like he's a rich person.
Very serious face.
And you can also see here, baby, I never show my teeth.
And pretend you are you focus on
pretend serious. This is not my favorite, actually. Not my favorite. I have a favorite of your shot, baby. Do you remember when you tried to show your shoulder?
But
this is gorgeous. Look at that. Wow. A beautiful lady. What's her name?
Anna Momo.
Leo Yiting.
Anna Momo.
Momo.
It's my
your new name?
Yeah. I really like this one also. This is
Did we pretend to be happy at this time?
No, this one is really I really like do this for you. When you do some bad things or you are very not good, I will do this.
What do you mean do bad things? I didn't do bad things there.
Not follow me.
Oh.
Yeah. So cute.
This was natural.
Yeah, natural.
But well, this suit is not my favorite.
Yeah, this is not
too big.
This is one is rent, right?
We just rented this one.
Wow.
And here we have another shot. So we only have three places, right?
Yeah.
Three places.
We just choose our favorite. We didn't choose a luck place.
This is my favorite picture. You can see here, we look like, because we saw a Korean style picture, we just follow the style. And this is what it looks like. Right?
Yeah.
It's amazing. Looks good.
I really like.
Wow.
This one is your favorite, I remember.
This one is my favorite. Actually, the two of them are my favorite. Because it looks like a drama, you know, cover drama. Life is like drama and another drama.
This drama is like a we pretend we are the movie star.
Like a very serious drama. And I decided my wife.
But this one is not my favorite because this I remember we arrived this place already. I'm already very tired.
Yes, we are already very tired. Also, yeah. The photographer. This is the whole day, right?
Yeah, but I heard my friend. She also have the wedding picture.
Only half day?
One whole day. And then they go and went to the mountain. Yangmingshan. But after this, she says she still have energy. I think because we too old.
Are they young? Who? Gao Gao?
Yeah.
Oh.
Younger than me.
And you can see in this picture, it actually also describes our relationship. I really want to put my wife above me because I respect my wife. And that's the reason why I'm very happy that she has a job now. So. Yeah, because you know your position or your post actually describes relationship. No, this is our relationship now.
Okay.
And yes, this is the last.
This is the last
page, and it's also good. Actually, it's nice. What do you think?
Yeah, I like.
It's amazing. Let's focus on your face. Yeah, that's my wife. This is me.
I
look young.
Yeah, I really like.
Whenever I shave, I look young. How much is it, baby? How much does this cost? Wow, that's it.
That's it.
So total, there's not a lot.
Total is 35.
35?
38.
But we paid 20,000 for that, right?
No, the first time we separated three times to pay.
First one was 15, and then we paid it eventually.
That video I already explained.
Oh, okay.
Explained. Yes. So, finish. I'm really like to share to you everyone, and hope you also find your right Mr. Right and Mr. Sis.
Mr. Right and Mr. Sis.
I hope you also find
dream girl.
Yeah, I also hope you can find your dream girls and Mr. Right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and have a good wedding picture. Actually, before I don't want to have a wedding picture. And maybe wedding picture is okay, but I don't want this book. But my husband said we should have this book.
Yeah.
Our son, our grandson, they can watch.
Yes.
Maybe they will think this is trash.
Yes. Maybe they don't care about it, but they can see. Or maybe if we don't have grandchildren, maybe our relatives.
Maybe our cat can see.
Yeah.
So. Finish. This is our wedding picture we share to you, and hope you can invite some love feeling. Right?
Yes.
Okay.
Say goodbye.
Bye bye.